Beim nächsten Stück, God Save Ireland, handelt es sich, oder es war einmal so die irische Nationalhymne, bevor man eine richtige dann gefunden hat.
One, two, three, high. The gallows street swung the noble-hearted tree by the rush of tyrants stricken in their blue. But the captain face to face with the courage of the weak, and the wembley sold them loaded to their doom. Let me sing it! God save Ireland, said the hero. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, no matter when for Ireland here we fall. Whether we scroll through, still the courage proudly rose, for the sons of father, blood them far and near. For the millions true and brave, for the oceans willing wave, and their friend and dear, all Ireland ever dear. The scaffold high, or the battlefield we die. Oh, what matters in for Ireland, here we fall. Climbed the rocket stair, rang the voices out in prayer, when the fatal cords around them can. Close beside the gallows tree, blazing light of a loving way, true and home and freedom, and freedom to the land. Hero. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether discovered high or the battlefield we die, oh, no matter when for Ireland here we fall. Never till the latest day shall the memory pass away. Oh, the gallantly trusted in our land. For the cause must go, mighty joy and weal and woe. Our Ireland, nation, grand and grand. Sing it! God save Ireland, said the hero. God save Ireland, said they all. When discovered I, or the battlefield we die, oh, no matter when for Ireland here we fall. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, no matter when for Ireland here we fall. Oh, no matter when for Ireland here we fall.
Thank you. Und der nächste Stück, das Black Velvet Band. Da geht es um ein schwarzes Haarband, das ein Mädchen trägt, die ihren Freund aber in Bedrängnis bringt und der dann leicht leider ins Gefängnis muss.